Get the tweaking on this bitch. I was in the field, ain't had no pot to piss in. Yeah, fuck the competition, they all opposition. 400,000 just in jewelry, see them diamonds glisten. I was shooting out the bag when they was dropping Britlins. I really scarred from all my pain, yeah, that ain't hopping fences. Put the hood right up on my back, yeah, I mix pops with sixes. Got a script right in my pocket, I ain't seen no dog.
Yeah. There we go, Big John. Man, 3-0, start off the season. Yep. What can you contribute to that?
Pretty much a whole lot, you know. We come out, we fight, we dogs. We ready for anybody.
And I heard you out there yelling commands like you guys were down 14-0. What drives you having a lead like that?
Never give up. I got a passion for this game. I got a passion for the sport. So I don't care who the opponent is. I don't care what the score is. The score is 0-0 in my mind until the clock hits 0-0.
Can your passion work for you or against you some games?
Sometimes it can work. Sometimes it can backfire on me. I try to stay positive about it.
Gotcha. What about tonight? Would you say it worked for you?
Yeah, it worked for me. You know, I got the job done, you know. Score tells it.
And what do you say to those that say that 3-0 is an inflated 3-0, that you guys haven't played anybody of substance? What do you say to those people?
I mean, to the people who's probably saying all that, they probably 0-3 or 1-1 or 1-2. So, I mean, until you come and step out here and see what this smoke is about, I don't want to hear nothing.
Still undefeated, easy.
Got you, and that's Big John for you, people.